starting to take the right hand into the bass clef, read that notes, and then the left hand into the treble clef. Kind of be tricky.
Thank you.